Borg attack. Mm-mm. Cylon skin job. Please say number 6.
Nope. Nebula 9.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. How is Nebula 9 worthy of all this? I mean, they were canceled over a decade ago. After 12 episodes, which was
12 episodes, too many.
I thought you would be a fan.
I'm a fan of good sci-fi. Star Trek, Battlestar, that Joss Whedon show, but Nebula 9? No, no, it's all phony melodrama and lifeless acting.